Then I looked, and I heard the voice of many malachim around the throne, the living creatures and the elders. And the number of them was 10,000 times 10,000 and thousands of thousands. So millions, billions, perhaps trillions. The number of them was 10,000 times 10,000 and thousands of thousands, saying with a loud voice, "Worthy is the Lamb who was slain to receive power and riches and wisdom." This is very important, because although Yahweh is one, and Yahushua himself said, "Yahweh, the Father, is greater than I," we see here written through the revelation of Yahweh, which he gave to Messiah, which he sent through his Malach to Yahuhanan, "Worthy is the Lamb who was slain to receive power and riches and wisdom and strength and honor and esteem and blessing. All honor, splendor, and power should be given to him, for he is worthy of it." 7, for it represents earthly completeness. It represents earthly perfection, for creation was created in 7 days. So, to receive power, as in authority, riches, as in, well, obviously, spiritual riches are more important than material riches, but everything that may be valuable is his. Wisdom, for he is the manifestation of wisdom in the flesh, of the spirit of wisdom. He came to bring wisdom, just like the last comes to bring understanding through the wisdom left by Messiah the first. Strength, for we can do all things through Messiah who strengthens us. So he is the strength itself. That's why he is life, the strength of life. Honor, for he is the manifestation of the kingdom. He is the one who makes us kings. Esteem, for his name is above every name. And blessing, for everything that we receive comes through him and what he did, so he is worthy. For he is the word of Yahweh, the manifestation of the truth of life,